all you want to do, and particularly if you're starting a company, you need to work super hard. When my brother and I were starting our first company, instead of getting an apartment, we just rented a small office and we slept on the couch.
But when critics say you can't do this, your answer to them is,
we've done it.
Say you didn't expect the company to be successful, then why try?
If something's important enough, you should try, even if probable outcome is failure.